Hello, fellow weirdos. Well, welcome to do some more Call of the Zone. Oh, it's morning! Look at that. I thought we might be getting some dreams, but nope. I'm gonna run around with the detector. Also,
hello, S.T.A.L.K.E.R.
Hello, S.T.A.L.K.E.R. I'm gonna check if Sid has any work for me while I'm not being chased. Also, I should probably get food from somewhere. What about you?
The artifacts from the zone. The artifacts from Eurostar. I creep my way past the get the railroad embankment. The lead is my eyes, get anti reds, I got the tank ship. Pack on my back, the chicken deck for the sex. Save the ship for 100 rats and know your ass will get wrecked. I'm live, I'm lying like a blowout. Looting all the bodies at the booty freedom show outs. Bobby's mad when I drag a fat sack of swag. You want the worm food with your ass in their body. I get somewhat of a look when I'm chilling up in that rope. I'm raiding down a creepy town and brutal to the maximum. I stick with two victims up on the ground. So two from my guests start up at me and my brother.
So what are you after?
I'm going to go to the water and start from the quarters. Then pack a city sledge and kick your ass to the car. The artifacts back, bring the artifacts back. Some seem to forget about the gang that caused a wreck. So remember Mr. Pendle when you slip inside to enter. The artifact zone caused my crew is in the center. We own 100 rats, I'm eating beans so I'm fat. Me and my mentors will see you and go flat, flat, flat. Don't cross my path when we got your back. Your artifacts are ours, you're on the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts are from the zone, side of the tracks. The artifacts are from Eurostark. The artifacts are from the zone, side of the tracks. The artifacts from Eurostark. The artifacts from the zone, side of the tracks. The artifacts from Eurostark. The artifacts from the zone, side of the tracks. The artifacts from the Eurostark. I hope this information is very useful for you, sir. I think you are a very nice guy, but most guys don't last very long if they don't. You shouldn't have come here. Now you worm fool.
Oh, okay. So this is something I can use. This is not something for delivery. Let's put the meat bits here for now. This locker's gonna stink.
Well, good hunting, S.T.A.L.K.E.R.
Okay, so now that it's darkish and mistish, let's look around. I mean, there's still plenty of Cordon that I haven't explored. Seem to be some blowout after effects. Actually, let's run around with detector because who knows. fucker is already here. Monolith? Old mill? Well, this is exotic. Fuck you, chopper, I have monolith to chop. This is too good to pass up. Is alive. Whoops! Oh, there they are. I should probably shoot them first and ask questions later. Mm-hmm. Yes, food, please. Food and anti-rants. That is cool. I am a little bit worried because I distinctly remember there being another monolith. But maybe it was one of those quote-unquote dead ones now. Okay, let's check the loot. Yes, food, please. What I still quite don't understand is who will buy my weapons loot? Like, is this something that you need to get faction relations for, or can you just sell shit willy-nilly? Not everybody will sell it, buy it, or what? Yoink. So a backpack means that I can leave my own stash, right? Don't think anybody's controlling this right now. Fuck you. So, yeah, I don't know what to expect at the auto park. I mean, one would expect bandits, but it would seem that all the faction relations are not the same as in vanilla here, so... It's a mystery. I'm gonna sneak closer, see if I can maybe discover something interesting. Oh, I think I understand what this noise is. It's like small psi store and pockets that pop up here and there. Just like old times. Oh, and one question is, what's at the auto park? But right now, I think even more interesting question is, what's beyond the auto park? Are there more levels that way? Because it seems that at least some of the maps, well, some of the maps have only been here in the swamps. And it seems that Cordon and Swamps both are modeled, or they're using the Clear Sky versions. Fuck it, I want to see Darkscape. Food? This is interesting. All right. Of Darkscape this might be. Also maybe let's whip out the detector right away. Well, the music is the same that Lost Alpha Darkscape uses. Jumper is also there.
Ah!
Oh, radiation hotspot. Dogs. Whoopsie daisy. Well, I think I have had enough for today. When it's a new day and I have rested and regained some of my thinking processing capacity, I will return to Dogscape and I will try to discover what's here. Until then, thank you very much for watching. Bye.